Today we will discuss peripheral devices. What are the peripheral devices? Peripheral devices are attached to the computer. So there are two types of peripheral devices: input devices and output devices. Input devices are those devices which are used to enter the data from computer इसमें से नहीं बोलना है, इसमें से नहीं बोलना, विच आर यूज टू एंटर द डेटा इन टू कंप्यूटर, ये बोलना था फ्रॉम द कंप्यूटर. हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द पेरिफेरल डिवाइसेस. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. पेरिफेरल डिवाइसेस आर अटैच्ड टू द कंप्यूटर. दे आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ पेरिफेरल डिवाइसेस: input devices and output devices. Input devices are those devices which are used to enter the data into the computer. For example, there is a keyboard which is used to enter the data, mouse, microphone, all these are input devices, and these are also known as peripheral devices because these devices are attached to the computer. And the second is output devices. Output devices are used to show the data or result after processing the data by the computer, and these are the output devices: monitor, speaker, printer, headphone, etc. All are output devices. And now let's learn more about keyboard. There are so many keys in a keyboard. So there are alphabet keys, QWERT, QWERTY keypad. These are alphabet keys. These are function keys. This is escape keys. If I want to escape or to exit from any window, to close any window, then we can press escape key. This is a tab key. Tab key is used for space. And caps lock key, which is used to change the case into upper. And shift key is also a modifier key. If you are using the small alphabet case, then using shift key you can make the alphabet in upper case. And if you are using upper case letters, then after pressing the shift key you can make the lower case character. And this is control key. It is always used in a combination: control plus C for copy, control plus V for paste. And this is our spacebar key. And this is our alt key. Alt key is also alternate key. Alternate key or alt key is always used in a combination. For example, if you press F, then it will type F, but if you press alt plus F, then it will open a file. And this is our arrows keys. Arrow keys are also known as directional keys, which is used to move the position of cursor. And this is our numeric keypad, and these are also numeric numbers and plus symbols print on it. And there is a enter key, which is used to stop the line or come to the next line. This is all about the keyboard. We will talk about central processing unit. Central processing unit is a CPU, and as we know, CPU is a brain of computer, and CPU consists ALU and CU. ALU is arithmetic logic unit and CU is control unit, and both jointly make a central processing unit, and you may call the CPU. And CPU is, as I told you, it is a brain of any computer, and it is only a processing unit. CPU contain ALU and control unit. ALU perform all the arithmetic operation: plus, minus, divide, multiplication, everything. And control unit control all the parts of computer. कंट्रोल यूनिट, एंड देन द लास्ट वन इज आर यूपीएस. यूपीएस इज अनइंटरप्टेबल पावर सप्लाई फॉर कंप्यूटर. एक्चुअली इट प्रोवाइड द बैटरी बैकअप. अगर पावर फेल हो जाती है या इलेक्ट्रिसिटी चले जाती है तो ये एक बैटरी बैकअप देता है. जस्ट लाइक हम जैसे अपने घरों में इन्वर्टर यूज करते हैं, बिल्कुल यूपीएस उसी की तरह होता है. ये बैटरी बैकअप होता है और इसमें अगर लाइट चली जाती है एकदम से, तो आपके सिस्टम में कोई भी फाइल है आप उसको इजीली और सेफली उसको सेव कर सकते हैं और आपकी कोई भी फाइल करप्ट नहीं होगी और ना ही कोई डिवाइस खराब होगी. तो यूपीएस हमेशा बैटरी बैकअप के लिए यूज किया जाता है. थैंक यू.